that it really goes song to song and the songs tell the story. It's very smart. It's very, you know, if you listen, if you actively engage in it, it's full of a great story.
Which is surprising in itself, that all these songs were not written for this piece. They were written for something else. And that somehow Sondheim was able to take all these songs from these different projects of his and put them in a different format that still makes sense in a different way from their original intent.